Instructional analysis continues with your project planning and review approval process with the project steering team, covering the need, the baseline metrics to improve, the project's approach, tasks, and schedule, and the master performers and other subject matter experts to leverage during the effort. Instructional analysis should not be a one-shot effort in some waterfall approach to developing performance-based instruction, and instruction includes both job aids and training.